Okay, right here I found a spot when I installed the new blades. You can see I got three brand new blades on the 52 Hustler Raptor zero turn. I found a spot that had broken, so I'm using the Lincoln flux core 110 MIG welder to fix it.